Today, for the first time, my colleagues and me had the chance to drive the prototype crane of the LS800E here in Rostock at the Liebherr factory, which was really exciting because we had the first time to run the beast in its standard functions and control system, but also the advanced new software features which we have thought of.
We had today a really exciting day. We had today the final function test of the prototype crane, where we could figure out all functions which are implemented into this completely new, fully electric crane.
It was really exciting to see how precisely you can command and drive the crane, which is particularly important for heavy lift operations. So really satisfied with that.
We have here a completely new developed crane, fully electric, but on the other hand, we have a completely new developed hybrid power supply system from the vessel.
So we have the chance to switch between the power mode, where you have the full capacities and speed of the crane available. And then you have the economy mode, which is very specifically a new design feature, where the crane is really sparse on energy consumption. So basically the crane knows how much power is available from the ship and how many, depending on how many generators are running and depending on the state of the charge of the battery, and then it will adjust its speed accordingly to what it's available.
And we can only play out the strengths if these both systems are perfectly aligned to each other.
Furthermore, we were able to test simultaneous driving of all three hooks. That is also really a new feature which we have in this crane. Then we were testing driving both of the auxiliary hoists into so-called hook garages on the jib head. And while they are in these securing garages, we were booming up and down the jib, testing the functionality that the crane hooks remain fully secured in those garages, which is adding much safety when there is slight swell motion in port to avoid twisting of crane hooks or cargo damages.
For me as an engineer, it's the perfect condition you can have, because here on the test bed we can already see in reality what are the power needs from the cranes, figure out what will happen basically on the vessel. So we have kind of a really nice test case for later on when we put the cranes on the vessel. We can learn already so much. To be here in Rostock and having the experts basically next door, I mean, it can't be better. That's definitely the case.
So the crane can be either run from the crane cabin, or alternatively, it can be fully controlled with all its functions from remote controls. We have two remote control systems. One is for the complete crane operation, and a separate small one is for tugger winch operation only. Really nice feature. For example, over the nighttime and you need some more hands on deck, you can make use of those remote controls quite nicely. We are really looking forward to have the last functions, which can only demonstrate it on board later on.
I'm really looking forward to put this onto the vessel and then to see how this is reacting in reality.